The subject of this lecture is the general principles of law as a source of international law. It is a subject to which I attach a great importance for the reasons which I will explain in the course of this exposition. It is a subject which attracted considerable attention when the statute of the Hague Court, the old permanent court,